Are you gonna vent in front of me?
Well, would you want me to or something?
Yeah.
Why?
I wanna see if they would believe me.
Okay.
I think it's John.
Yeah, I think it's John too.
Yo.
Wait, don't... Is this Sykuno?
That's Sykuno! Or as he would say, what is up, guys? It's Sykuno here.
Oh my god, he's what? So precious.
And they don't believe him, right? I think I remember this clip.
Listen, guys. Everyone never believes Toast. You know what? I vented in front of them.
I think they're gonna vote for Toast, and that's what's gonna make it really funny.
You guys gotta believe Toast this time, don't you?
Oh, he's so precious. He's just so sweet.
Oh my god, he's so smart. He's being sarcastic.
We gotta help our friend build up his confidence.
Oh, he seems like such a nice person.
Yes.
What are you guys doing?
Wait,
what?
He's so, like, I don't even know how to explain it. He's just like an angel.
Everyone loves Sykuno. I don't think I've met anyone who doesn't like Sykuno.
Some of these gamer dudes are like so crazy about these games, right? And so mean to each other. Sykuno's just this like little butterfly, so sweet.
He's so nice and he seems like such a friendly person. The content that he gives out is just so unique.
I feel like when people try too hard, it kind of feels exhausting in a way.
Just from him being quiet, you know so much about him.
I mean, obviously someone like Sykuno, he made it, you know. He's obviously playing with Jimmy Fallon. I mean, he did something right.
I think the biggest thing about him is that you don't really have to listen to him all the time. You can just have him on while you do other stuff too.
Ooh, a riddle. All right, hit me with it, Abe.
Are girls attracted to you, Sykuno?
Yes.
This isn't a riddle. What?
Are girls attracted to you, Sykuno? Answer the question.
Say the line.
Oh no.
Oh, he won't answer it. He can't answer it.
He didn't
say
the line.
My screen is fogging up. I'm dying.
Just say it.
He's just fluttering himself.
No!
You're so mean.
Run, guys.
Oh my god.
And the answer is no.
He said no.
No, the answer's no.
That's such a lie.
No, help
people
me.
Find him adorable.
Oh god.
If our girls, dude, they're bullying him.
Abe.
How can you not love him?
Oh god.
Man, that thing went after him fast.
Look, guys, you guys know how it is. Girls aren't attracted to me, but that's just how it is sometimes.
That's a lie, man. That's like the one line me and my friends meme on the most.
Sykuno, you need some confidence in yourself, baby.
He knows for a fact, too, that girls like him, of course.
He actually started streaming in 2011, and he almost never showed his face until February of last year, which is when his subscriber count started skyrocketing. He's also known for covering up his smile, which reportedly stems from past bullying. What do you think?
Oh! Don't say that, I'm gonna cry.
What do you think about him hiding his face up until last year?
Oh my gosh!
Bullying, like, and everything that comes with it, it can stick with you, like, for a while. People allow themselves to be affected by, like, this negative energy.
That's impressive that he got to the size he did while covering his face. Because, like, that's, like, not a normal thing, right? Like, normally you have to show your face to get somewhere, especially on Twitch.
You know, you can't just, you know,
you know,
turn a new leaf.
Yes, I do know.
The old Ray 100% would have killed me there.
I feel like that's become a saying.
And I think she knows. What the heck? Ray!
Okay, that's pretty funny.
We're gonna pretend we didn't see her vent, so we stay alive a little bit longer. She's gonna be like, haha, Sykuno's marinated.
Look how nice he is.
He puts so much, like, knowledge into this.
We're marinating her. Who says only imposters
can- Oh my
what
god.
What the? No.
What? Wide Kuno.
Okay, it's stretched out. Just ignore that.
Oh, this is one of my favorite clips. This is what, he just comes back and looks at him.
Toast? Like,
bro, you know what you did?
Toast.
Oh, it's Toast. Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, let me explain. Let me...
2 seconds, come on! And kill.
Why didn't he report the body?
Oh wait, we gotta leave!
I remember watching that. It was so funny.
I thought it was like funny. It's like, you know, she's really looking out for me, you know? Like, Ray, she's turned a new leaf, dies, you know?
I love when he dies, he's literally like, and they killed me. And there's still butterflies, rainbows, and sunshine out.
A lot of streamers, like, they'll talk just about, like, the game that they're playing and, like, the content that they're engaging with, you know? But, like, they won't really, like, have a conversation with, like, their audience. And that's kind of the vibe I was getting from him. Like, he's kind of having a conversation, you know?
Oh, there you go. He's doing it.
Oh, here she's here. Yeah, I love watching this.
This is my favorite clip.
Is he, like, really taking a selfie of robbing millions of dollars?
Oh, the black nails.
I'm sending it to my grandma.
Polish on too. I love.
People are so much fun in here. People have so many different, like, personalities, and it just makes it 10 times greater.
All right, just keep, don't release this picture, man, please.
Because you're the first person I met. I came out of the apartments my first day moving to this city.
You picked put so much effort into the scene.
Tried to steal that microwave.
He should do voiceovers. His That's voice is so satisfying.
I didn't have to do the vault to have fun.
Aww.
Make good wow. Friends.
I nearly cried when I first saw this.
Thanks, this is Daddy. A cinematic masterpiece.
Glad I met you.
It was super cringy, but it was super, super sweet. Super sweet.
He can be funny. He could be nice. He could be sweet.
Among Us has ruled much of the streaming world for the past year, but many streamers like Sykuno are switching over to Grand Theft Auto roleplay. Sykuno has said it's simply easier for streamers to hop onto GTA RP, while Among Us forces them to find other people to play with. What do you think about the move to a role-playing game like GTA?
Watching people role-play is just so much fun, seeing like their different sides of like themselves.
Oh, I just love his GTA RP content.
Yeah, I think it's also really great that he's like changing it up a little bit, but like he's still himself and he's like such a great person.
But that's what makes probably like his job so much like better, because he gets to be himself and have fun.
I heard about like GTA becoming big in role-play, and I had no idea about it until I found out, and I was like, whoa, where can I sign up for this? Like, I want to be somebody.
I genuinely think this content that he's making right now is insanely good.
And finally, here's a bonus clip of Sykuno I needed to add.
Ray, you want to know a secret?
Yes?
All right, Ray,
what is it?
I know you like killing, right?
Oh, babushka, mm-hmm. Right? Is it babushka?
Let's walk around together. If you see someone you want to kill, just yell out their name and I'll do it for you.
Him and Ray have such a good relationship.
Yep. She tries to kill corpse.
Okay. See, he's role playing right now.
Okay, we need like a word. Like, what's a.
A word? Okay.
Yeah.
Babushka.
Okay. Babushka.
Oh, hey, John.
What's up? You ever. And corpse kills her.
Corpse killed Ray.
Why?
Are you
Why
kidding
did it do
me?
That to me? Why did it do that to me?
No, Corp Ray.
Do you like the clips that you saw?
I love those clips. Those are funny. I've watched like pretty much everything.
Like, Corpse and Sykuno are complete opposites. And I love it. I love seeing them come together. They're the bestest of friends.
The Among Us days were some of the best time for all of them together, I think. Because a lot of them have been talking about how, like, they missed Among Us because it let them do all that stuff together. And, like, it just watching that content, it was so super funny.
Do you think he made a good decision by revealing his face?
Yeah. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. I think if he wants to do it, he could do it. So, and it worked with the numbers. So everything works out.
I want to become friends with all of them. They all seem so nice. I just want to give them a big hug. He brings joy to like everyone who like watches.
Do you think he's just going to continue to grow?
At this rate, I don't see why he wouldn't.
It was just last year in like February. He only had like 2 to 4K viewers per stream, which is a lot. But like now he's averaging like 50 to 70. So in just the span of a year. So like he has such big room for growth still, I think.
He's honestly has such a unique personality in a way where it's like people just love watching it and it never gets boring.
The thing is about Sykuno is I feel like his fan base is really strong.
Before we go, is there anything you want to say to Sykuno as he continues to grow?
Sykuno, you are an angel on earth. Keep doing what you're doing. Your laugh is beautiful. Your smile is contagious. Love you the mostest, and you do you, boo.
Sykuno, you're amazing. I would love to check out your content sometime soon and keep it up, man.
I think I've been subbed to you for like 4 to 5 months and I've enjoyed every moment.
Hi, Sykuno. I love you. You're doing an amazing job. Let's play Among Us sometime, huh?
Hey guys, it's Sierra, React producer. Thanks so much for watching this episode. Hey, if you like our content and want to support our channel, the best way to do that is to subscribe to us. Click that button down below, leave us a comment. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.